My favorite thing about working in Heartland of Whitehall is that people really care. When you need help, they're there. My name is Rahul Arora, and I am the Director of Rehab at Heartland of Whitehall. And I have worked with Heartland a total of 5 years now. And what I always try to convey to all patients is that I always want them to focus on their short-term goals. It is each short-term goal which finally gets us to the long-term goal. Whether it's walking, or it's being able to dress, or it's being able to open a doorknob. But if we focus on the short-term goals, we focus on successes. When we focus on successes, we keep getting more, and we finally achieve everything that we hope for, and then some. I like to tell all my patients, let's make a plan, not a goal. Let's make a plan of where, what we want to achieve. Let's not set a goal, let's not limit ourselves. We might outdo ourselves. We never know. Every time you send someone home, it is yes, I was able to do what I went to school for. I was able to do what somebody expected of me. I was able to do my job. I have a lovely team that is supportive and enthusiastic, and that carries us through. It gives you a great feeling. It's inspiring to actually work here and be able to do the very best that all of us can and bring out the best in everybody else.